Your mother, she worked like a donkey. Maybe she's in Sweden now for a week. Nothing much. That's fine. No, you know, because I'm working every day, you feel tired, do you?
Mm.
10 to 7 is quite long. What happened last week? I don't know what next week is. Oh, my goodness. I so much. Can you believe it? Please don't remind me. Don't say nothing. Nothing, absolutely nothing. I want to go past it. I don't want to know, okay? Leave me alone. So, you know, why people, they like birthday? Why? I'm 1 year older every year. Send me even to remind me. Gabby, she said to me, she keep asking me, when is my birthday? I said, I'm not going to tell you. I don't give a shit about my birthday. Just leave me alone. Yeah, I can go out, but not because it's my birthday. I'm not going to tell her. It doesn't matter. I said, it doesn't matter. You want to go out, we go out. I'm not going to celebrate any birthday. Never. 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 I never did. I will never do it. Would you want me to start now that I'm old? I didn't do it when I was young. But, you know, it didn't really matter how old you are. 20, 21, you're still young. Why should I celebrate now? Okay, it's an achievement you managed to reach the age. Are you still there? I finished about my birthday. I said, I'm sick. I said, you, what you've been doing? Nice? Yeah, like at 2-3 o'clock, if you go inside somebody's house, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Instead of going home, because you're angry, because, you know, you used to smoke, so you feel angry. Mm. You have the munching, is it? So you have to eat something, because you go out, you know, you're out from 7, 8 o'clock in the evening. So you're hungry. And so you go and finish the evening in somebody's house like this, you make pasta.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we sit down, we finish and drink more, 2 o'clock in the morning, and we eat. You know, but when really you were too far from that place, or you don't want to go in that place, you know, the place they were open,
mm-hmm.
you go and have a... some people, we make that one quickly. But if there were somebody better in cookie, they make a carbonara. You know the one with... Listen, when I came here, yes, in the 80s, 86, 87, I found London very... dead. For us, we have people out until 2 o'clock. You know, we have places that stay open until 2 o'clock in the morning in Italy. A normal bar. You see what I mean?
Mm.
For me, it was for us in especially in summertime, you are out until 2 o'clock. There were no club. You have to go inside. I mean, a bar outside, just bar. You sit there, you stay there. And there is the old man playing cards sometimes. You're there until 1 o'clock. I mean, it was normal. In here, When I came in this country, you know, like the last drink, it was like 11 o'clock in the pub or something. It was amazing. By 12, even before 12 o'clock, everything was dark. You know, we found it, I found it amazing. Because for us, we were out, you know. And after, okay, you have the club, they stay open until 4, 5 o'clock in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
The discotheque. Well, you know, there were a lot of life in the nighttime. For us, it was normal. You just sit, because it's like in summertime, it's nice and hot. You just sit somewhere and you drink outside. It was like that. How are you doing, Gigi? Are you okay? Feeling okay? When can you be near for a week in summertime so I can go out somewhere? Gigi, can I go and eat? I'm very hungry. I didn't eat anything all day.
Okay, yeah, in the evening I'll call you.
Yeah, yeah. After one point I'm going to be home, yeah. I'm telling you, I'm working all day, all for 7 days without day off. Have a nice night and I love you. Be careful. Don't be silly. Don't drink too much. And if don't drink wine, it's not good. You get used to it. It's not good. You become an alcoholic by the age of 30. Please don't drink, teacher. Can I go and make something to eat? I mean, I have something in the oven. I'm going to cook something on top. Bye-bye. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.